weeks later, when the TCP launcher came to high voltage, like everybody came up front to the studio to see it. Everyone wanted to take a picture holding it. So like, I mean, basically, you're looking at a studio of 100 people, and like half of those people came up to see this thing.
Yeah.
Your picture still looks the best.
Thanks, Steve. I wasn't the only one that made like a real face.
I remember seeing the, I think it's called Aegis device in this level. Somewhere here.
In the initial design, we built it into the level, and you can through the like the HUD system, you can put it into your loadout and play this level using the Aegis device. Because basically every level you can put into your loadout and play every level with every weapon, so that's a really cool part of the game. But seeing as how it's only the first level, we didn't want to give it to you right away.
Find the Viper's on this platform. Once it's deactivated, the Leviathan can hone in on us.
That's great. What's a generator doing out here?
According to the electrical grid, it's one of three generators that run the turrets on this platform.
Changes from what you've seen.
Yeah, but that's been a while.
Screw that! I've got a better idea. Shoot the snake with a top.
Oh, okay. Forgot. I love the music too. I'm a music guy, so it'll change this really quick.
So it's no longer in the spikes. games never work right the first time.
So you spend a lot of time staring at a broken game, making lots of notes, getting things fixed.
How old is this, or how recent is this demo?
Is this build?
Yeah.
Hard to say. It's from the load up. At the start, it had a build note on it that probably didn't tell you exactly when it was, but this is fairly recent. This isn't the actual final release game, just because the final release game, all the debug menus and things are taken out, so all the parts that a lot